Let's get Mr. Toth. Here we go.
Good job.
Here we go.
All right.
Hey, you're nimble, you know that? You're nimble. Hey, coach. You get ready for a quick interview?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, you and then Rocha?
All right, sure.
All right, first things first, congratulations.
Ooh.
Championship coach.
Dude, not only.
Get to the fence soap. Co-OW, where's he at? Rocha, the co-OW.
Rocha.
Co-OW with Vinny D'Alessandro. They had good tournaments.
Yep.
Doherty was right in there, too.
Do I have to have this on?
No, we're good. We're good with that. Right. Okay,
so. I don't want to get in trouble here.
How many is that in a row for you guys? Or is it 2 out of 3?
It's 2 out of 3. Two out of the last 3 years.
With the scoring controversy, you can keep that off.
Right,
if you don't mind.
All right.
Okay, so. You guys have 5 champions.
Yeah.
Was it 6 finalists?
Yeah, 6 finalists. One had to bow out, hurt his knee in it. So, but overall, 5 for 6 in the finals. Like, you can't ask for a better finals run than that.
Okay. And then I just, I'm not a fan of 2 mats for the finals. I'm not going to lie to you.
No, me neither. I'm not either. But we have a girls playoff basketball game scheduled here tonight. So we were going to do 1, but we had to do 2 for our sake of time.
Okay, yeah. So when you guys come off, you've got a lot of momentum going into the sectionals now. What's the goal ultimately for the sectional? I mean, you want 5-plus champs in the sectional,
oh,
right?
Oh, my God, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. And the sectional is going to be a little bit tougher than what it has been. We're not at Willoughby South anymore. They did, like, that draft system, so now we're at Austintown Fitch. Certain weights are tough, but it's going to set us up great for districts.
You did have a guy get hurt in the finals in Fahrenchek.
Yeah.
How bad is his injury?
I'm not too sure right now. They said that I guess his mom's going to take him to the doctor on Monday. I guess he's just playing it by, see how he feels tomorrow. But overall, I think he got standing tilt. It looked like his knee went out pretty bad. It looked pretty gruesome there a little bit.
Rocha comes from behind, picks up a win.
Yep.
Against a tough guy.
Yeah. It's the second time we've wrestled, man. It's the second time we give up the first takedown. Rocha is like a locomotive. He's got to get going before he starts putting points on the board, and he's got to give that first takedown up, and he finally starts wrestling and realizing, all right, I got to win this.
Any doubt in your mind he can't be the second state champion in Riverside history?
No, I think dropping down to 20 is a great move for him. I think that going 120 gives us the best opportunity, and he's wrestling great at that weight. I mean, it was just a common sense move. He's weighing out at 24 after practice. We certify one time. It's scratch plus 4 here. Like, it's just common sense. It's working out great for him.
Martich, Wittrick, also champions for him.
Yes, great. Tyler just came back this week, live wrestling in matches from a concussion, and he's looking like he's picking up right where he left off, looking real well.
195?
Noah Doherty.
Had a tournament.
Yeah, pinned his way through, wrestled real well. So this year, he finally had enough confidence to be mean and physical and take shots, and it's really working out for him.
Is this your first bracketed tournament of the year?
Yes. Yeah.
What was it like? Was it quick?
It felt great. It felt great to get back to it. Yeah.
Who's your Mayfield's runner-up?
Yeah.
That's a pretty good team. State dual team.
Yes. Yeah.
When you look at a team like that, you know, they lost in the final 16 to get into the top 8.
Yeah.
That's a good team for you guys to beat.
No, and I think that we dueled them earlier, but we were missing 4 guys.
So they beat you in the duel?
They beat us in a duel. We were missing 4 guys like Wittrick, Martich, our 220, and our 82. And all of those guys beat those guys today, except our 220 lost to theirs, but other than that, like, those are big swing points in the match, you know that.
What do you guys got to do to maximize the amount of qualifiers to Hilliard Derby? I want to say Columbus, but Hilliard. Let's say.
I think we just got to keep doing what we're doing. I mean, we are peaking at the right position right now. We are getting, we started off really hot, kind of slowed down midway through the season, but we are peaking. We had a great dual win over Glen Oak this week. It's a fun team-oriented win. And then today, just kept it rolling, and we're going to keep it rolling right into sectionals.
All right, I see the roaches over there. I don't want them to run out on me.
All right, go get them.
I'm going to go get them. Coach, right. Congratulations.
Hey,
defend with
you.
Your belt. Let's see it. Let's see it. Oh, yeah. Hey, man, you clean up nice.
Home with me.
You clean
you.
Up nice. You
thank
know that?
You. Yeah.
Let's see the title. Do you put the picture in there, or is that what that
is? Yeah, we'll get their team picture in there.
Okay. And then we got 2 of your big fans over here.
Oh, yeah, look at them.
2 of your big fans, all right? Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.